welcome. This is Melissa Armo with the Stock Swoosh and reviewing the market. This was the Stock Swoosh Show play of the day today. We shorted the market. Again, this is an equity day trade. We do options in the market as well, and we did do a put option today too. So let's take a look at it. What happened here? Again, let's pull up the big chart, the day chart. First of all, if you want to come and learn what I do, you would learn it in the Golden Gap course. If you just want to sign up for the newsletters, you can sign up for the options newsletter. That's just the options trades. They're sent to you in live time. If you want to do the day trades, you have to join the live trading room for that. And what I called today was the market as a short, and that is what we did, and it worked. So here was the close of yesterday, 356.13, and the market gapped down. Open here at 353.82. And we're falling. Now we're starting to get some traction here now. We're getting down to the lows again, 1233. I expected a bigger bar in this today. 350, I said, we got to 350.71. Again, I like to do day trades in and out quick in the morning. We are getting some traction here, so this is good. Yep. This is good. All right, let me show you what we did here this morning. So we shorted the market in here, got the drop, boom. So you can get the drop, get it out. Or you could have done it here, got a bigger drop and gotten out. I had a good exit in this actually, looking back and seeing where we went here this morning. Now again, we are gonna break the low, but I had a really good exit in this morning. Some people got out a little early. 350.71. Yep. So really, really happy actually with my exit this morning on this, looking at where we went, because we bounced since then, but I knew we were lower. We're trending down now, and it looks like we're getting close to the lows and we're going to break it. So again, day trading is something where you're in and out quick. You're in and out fast. That's a great idea. It totally makes sense. It works. If you want to do options and hold them for a few days, you can do that. But remember, when you're up in a trade and you hold it, you have to really know what you're looking at to know that it's going to get the follow through. If you take a trade and you're up 100% in option the first day, I mean, you can get out. But sometimes the trades don't go the exact day that I call them. These are looking very good here. Here we go. We're going to break the low. Yepers. So I'm going to watch this. Nice play of the day today in the room. If you would like a trial of the trading room, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. If you would like to sign up, you can go to the www.thestockswoosh.com for information on classes and upcoming dates. And if you just want to get the newsletters for the options newsletter, email me, sign up. Sign up. It's $69.99 for 1 year for a 12-month subscription. I also have a half annual for $49.99, which is 6 months. Great, nice calls here this year. And a nice fast one today. We'll see what happens tonight with NVIDIA. That's what I'm watching tonight. Good luck, everybody.